Gandhiji's thoughts and his teachings are as relevant and salient today as these were during his lifetime. The fact that more than 70 years after his demise, what he said and did is being remembered all over the world is in itself a testimony to the sound basis and attractiveness of his philosophy. Last year, the Embassy of India had organized several activities to mark 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. I am very happy to welcome all of you to our event today, which is called Gandhi Katha, which will focus on Mahatma Gandhi's practices of wellness of body, mind and soul for coping up and staying safe physically, mentally, emotionally and spiritually, which is so important for all of us in the current times. Presenting Gandhi Katha will be Mrs. Shobhana Radhakrishna, and perhaps there can be no better person than her, because she has devoted her entire life studying and disseminating Gandhiji's teachings. I hope that our event today, which is being hosted online, will be able to reach a large number of people all over the world and make us all rededicate ourselves to serving the humanity.